I actually had a near-death experience recently. A stunt went bad and I fell off a building. I'm an actor. I do my own stunts. I'm on this new show, Philbert. I'm Philbert, star of the show. It hasn't even come out yet, but it's already getting Emmy buzz. Oh, speaking of buzz, I'm supposed to take two of these every morning, but my days were so screwed up because of the shooting schedule. I don't even know what morning means anymore. There's a joke in there somewhere about a guy who's been to so many funerals, he doesn't even know what morning means anymore. Let you guys figure that one out for yourselves. Anyway, you know what I thought when I was falling off that building and I went into panic mode? The last thing that my stupid brain could come up with before I died? Won't they be sorry?